Before starting, I have to make an announcement. I'm reaching 250 subscribers soon, and to celebrate, instead of doing the usual, I want to do a Q&A, so if you friends come up with any questions, please comment them at my Q&A post in my community tab. I would super appreciate it if you guys leave some questions, because you can't make a Q&A video without having any questions to answer, and I think it will make for an interesting 250 subscriber special overall. And that's the announcement. Let's now start with the video. So, I'm the Big Boat here, with yet another video. In this video we'll be testing the NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1050 Mobile, which is a Pascal-based mid-range GPU for laptops. Despite the 4 GB of VRAM, this is not a 1050 Ti because it has 640 CUDA cores instead of 768. I'm also using the latest drivers for it as of the making of the video, and I undervolted it to reduce temperatures. As for CPU power, we have the Intel Core i7-7700HQ, which is a Kaby Lake based CPU with 4 cores and 8 threads and a frequency of up to 3.80 GHz. I undervolted it by -100 MV for the same reason. We also have 16 GB of RAM, although 8 GB should also be enough for the game that we'll be testing today, as well as a 256 GB SSD for the operating system and a 1 TB hard drive on which the game that we'll be playing today is installed. As for operating system, we're using Reveo OS 10. You can find a full description of the specs in the video description down below. The game that we'll be benchmarking today is the legendary masterpiece called Red Dead Redemption 2. So yeah, let's get straight to the point now.
Let's go, boy. Yeah. Damn fool! You got nothing better to do? Watch it! What's your name? Come on! Give a fella a
kind of rocking your move.
Give a fella a nickel. Give me a dime. Give me something.
Jesus.
Slow down.